So this evening we're going to have Axel's blueberry ice
cream. It's too hot.
No, it's not, because I've had it out the freezer for an hour. So can you open the box, Axel?
I can't.
Okay, so this, after we finished making the blueberry ice cream, we tipped it into this container. So you pull it off, Axel. You do the unveiling. And this is Axel's blueberry ice cream. Wow, it looks great. Mummy's already had a little sample from the corner.
Eat it.
So, would you like to try it, Axel? Would you like to do the taste test?
Yeah.
So see if you can get some out the corner. You need to hold it with one hand. See if you can get some out. Try just a bit more. The top's very frosty. If you get the corners where it's a bit softer, that will be good. Is that nice? Oh yeah, try that and then we'll get a proper portion out for you. Try the bit from the corner and then Mummy will get you a proper bit. Taste it and see what you think. What do you think, Axel? What does it taste like? What does it taste like?
Like the strawberries.
Strawberries? I thought it was blueberry.
Like
Here, look, let's get a bit for Daddy to do a taste test. Here you are, Joe, do a taste test. Wait, wait, wait. And what do you think about that, Joe?
Very tasty.
I'm going to have some as well. Oh, it's starting to melt a lot underneath. Here we go. That's a good fruity flavor. Well done, Axel. That's great.
And then
we'll say bye to Leon and Stella. We're going to eat our ice cream now. Bye.